You've got thousands of decisions to make. You could take all day.
You could try every food. It would take you hundreds of years to see every combination of apples and mustard.
To make it simple, you can apply the principle of decision theory.
You can make decisions about things in many different orders. If you want to decide what to make for dinner, you can decide what food you like first.